Hello, everyone. This afternoon, we're coming to you from Delhi Park. I'm Mike Coward, and with me is James Taylor. James, how are the conditions shaping up there in the middle?
Absolutely stunning weather here, Mike. Perfect for cricket, not a cloud in the sky, and no threat of rain anytime soon.
Thanks, James. India comes into this as favourite, puts a little bit more pressure on them. So we're headed down to the middle now for the toss. Both captains will have wanted to win that toss. Both would have wanted to bat first here.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball.
Great fielding there. Very accurate long distance throw. Two runs off that delivery. I like that shot. Perfect technique.
Perfect example of how to play that shot.
And the batsman moves on to seven. The batsman couldn't get out of the way of that.
Not mucking around here. First ball and off the mark.
Great fielding, that's a boundary save. It takes the single. Gave away too much there. Pakistan, none for nine.
Well, the bowler did it all right last ball, and the batsman did everything wrong.
That's edged. Big edge. Overstepping the mark. No ball called.
The bowler will know the batsman will be looking to hit this into the stands. How will they counter it?
It's in the air. Runs added in that over. Pakistan, none for 13. Well, why hit along the ground when you can clear the field? Another run added to the scoreboard. There's air on this.
Takes the fielders out of the equation by going over their heads. Six. Racing to the fence.
Another big hit, six. The batsman scoring very freely in that over, the bowler seemingly helpless.
Played that nicely. Gets two.
Great shot. Four more. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six. Good effort. Four runs. Edges it.
They take a single.
Lots of runs coming from that over. Pakistan, none for 49.
Super shot that. Oh, nice catch. Great reaction.
Another run added, that'll be handy.
Good innings, setting a strong target. This should be an exciting run chase.
We're in for an exciting run chase here. A good target has been set. Let's see if they can defend it.
fool around. There's a noise. That's back. That's out.
Is confident of overturning this decision. We're going to the third umpire. It confirms the noise. I'd start walking after seeing that.
A really key wicket here and got it first ball. Great bowling. Not mucking around here. First ball and off the mark.
The fielders are after this. Big power in that. That's a massive six. Time for a bit more focus after that one. Lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the score moving. They end the over on 1 for 9. Yeah! That's out. Good reflexes by the bowler.
And they get a single there. Big let off for the batsman. You need to hold on to those.
That's a solid shot.
I'm through for one.
A wicket falls, but it didn't slow the run rate. India, 2 for 17. The left armour is the new bowler.
They take the single.
Cracking shot, that. That's 4 runs. Loud shout. Yeah. And 2 runs added. A bit of work for the fielders to do here.
You won't see much better than that. Superb cover drive.
Big throw there, and it's on target. And the batsman moves on to 14. India adds 16 runs in that over, taking the score to 2 for 33. The pace bowler is coming into the attack. It's a huge hit. It's going all the way. That's 6. Probably going to be asking for a broader bat for the next one.
This bowler won't be in the attack for long if they keep bowling them.
That's a corker of a ball. The batsman beaten all ends up.
precision. Just a great shot.
That goes for four. What a good shot.
Absolutely perfectly.
Ali won't like that at all. Expensive over there, really giving away far too many. India 2 for 55.
A very helpful catch indeed. Well, that was an excellent one. They can walk off really happy with how they played today. Two wickets in a row.
Here we go. The hat-trick ball about to be bowled. Well, that's all we've got for now. Hope you join us again soon for more exciting cricket.